Natasha with Women for the Culture. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Yeah.
So what brings you to the Black music, honestly?
I mean, it's one thing. First of all, we all watched it growing up. It's one thing to be at home, but once I got invited, I was like, I have to come out and, like, support the culture and just be embodied in it. So, I mean, I'm here, I'm excited, and it's very important.
So, Jade, you said you have beauty, brains, and body.
Yes.
So, why is it so important for Black women to believe that they can have all three things?
Because we can. We can do any and everything we put our minds to. We're strong. We're resilient. I mean, we have kids. We survived so much turmoil, guys. We are amazing. I mean,